With the crew, you know, for years, and they all know us really well, and if they thought I was getting naked in front of those guys, we would be there taking pictures and selling the pictures at the next Star Trek convention. There are enough naked pictures of me out there without me adding to them. This is why I won't go, I can't go into politics, there's too many naked pictures of me out there. But I might anyway, you never know, I might anyway.
Do you know what the thing with politics?
What?
If you owned it, it might
be okay. Well, they would be okay. Would you be okay with it if you dare to vote for anybody? At least I still look kind of good naked. How many politicians would say that?
Well, God, I just lost my lunch.
Well, happy anniversary, my darling. So what year did you get married?
September 11th, 1994.
94. Okay, I got married in 92. I know it's only 2 years more than you, but I beat you by about 100 years, because if you're married in Hollywood, it's dog years. If you stay married in Hollywood, it's dog years. You have to multiply it by 7, okay?
But do you have children?
What's that?
Do you have children?
No, I don't. I have dogs.
Oh, well, that adds in 100 years right there.
People say to me, why do you look so young? I don't have children.